It was a big week for Peggy. She had to address a public meeting as part of a campaign to get on Walford Council, but she sensed she might get a hostile reception.
Where do you think we should sit?
Well, I reckon that's your place right over there.
Better make sure there's not a trapdoor underneath.
Trapdoor? A bit paranoid, Peggy.
This is how I will be working for you. Working for Walford. I'm going to pass you over now to the next candidate, Mrs. Mitchell.
Are you all right, Peggy?
Yeah.
She's all right, because she rolled.